Now, let's take a look at stories making headlines around the world. And we're going to start today in Hawaii. The Kilauea volcano continues to pose a threat to residents as it spewed ash nearly 9 kilometers into the air on Thursday. For more on this and other international news, let's turn to our Ro Aram. So, Aram, this volcano just doesn't seem want to quieten down since it began erupting 2 weeks ago.
Indeed, that's right, Mark. Scientists warn Thursday's explosion could be the first of a violent string of explosions in the crater. This is in part due to the continued interaction with the lava and underground water, according to scientists. The last time Kilauea fired a series of steam-driven explosions was back in 1924. Residents living near Kilauea have been given fresh evacuation orders, and pilots are being advised to avoid the potentially damaging ash cloud. The 9-kilometer-high ash cloud scrapes just under the cruising altitude of a jetliner. Scientists at the U.S. Geological Survey say the ash plume is expected to just blanket the nearby area, as it was a high explosion and not a wide one. But they do warn that the wind could carry it to as far as Hego, the largest city in Big Island. People are also being warned not to drive until visibility improves. The ash and hot lava, which has already wrecked about a couple dozen homes, are not the only problems, however. A spike of toxic sulfur dioxide gas emanating from more than 20 fissures is also posing a threat.